once you have a nice even U shape there, the next process is to scarf the ends of the bar. And scarfing basically provides a wider surface area of the link so you can get a nice solid weld. You can see